Okay, welcome back. So we're finishing up here. I'm going to leave this just a wide open space. The most I'm going to do here is... Is that right? Yeah. One, two, and I am out of dirt. Let's we'll just steal those. And then do this. There. Just need to put, can I do that? Ooh, not bad. Oh. So have that there. And then, so this is a 13. So half of 13 is 7. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So somewhere around here. Do another one. Those there, those there. And 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So somewhere around here. That. So we'll just leave this like as a giant ballroom. I didn't actually even need to light it up, but looks a lot better with the lighting. It seemed to work pretty good. Okay, so that finishes up the interior here. I did go ahead and put room numbers on all these. Makes it easier for guests to find the room. I also wanted to put one of these. One of these here. That. It's getting dark. I was my axe. Didn't actually need light up here, but I think it looks better. Kind of like this sign. Oops. Dang it. Okay. There we go. Let's see. That's good. I'm gonna need some more though. Well, maybe not. I think that needs to come down one more. On this side. Short. We are short by one. Yeah, that is better. So I'm short by two. Two of these and a fence post. And do I have any dark oak? I think that'll work. That. That. Oops, get through there. There we go. I wonder if that does that need to come down more? No, I think it's okay. I know those are okay. That's okay. Maybe one. Maybe something here. So one there and then one there. Do I have any more of that dark oak? Let's do this. Make some of those. Two is not going to do it. there. So that's there. So I think I messed that up. I need a bunch more fence posts. Maybe 8 more? Where'd I put that? There we go. I don't think I'm gonna have to get any more dark oak, but 3, 6, 9, 12 should do me. And if it doesn't, well, it's gonna have to. I'm tired of running back to make more fence posts. Oof! Didn't even see him. Okay, that comes down. So if I do this, there, can stagger him. Where'd he go? Did he go inside? Oh, he must. Oh, there he goes. It's kind of like he just disappeared. Okay, I think that looks pretty good. It gets rid of that flatness or empty spot in the front there I was worried about. Let's go over here and take a look. Yeah, gives a little bit of structure. That was looking a little too bare. I really like the ones above the door. That kind of keeps the wing, not making it too heavy. I mean, I could have put them on the wall, but I think that looks good. Well, I think that is all I'm going to record for today. So I'll call an episode here. I thank you very much for watching. Have a great afternoon, and bye-bye.